Hi, this is Dr. Don. I have another problem out of chapter 10 about chi-square. And in this one, I'm just going to show you the steps of using StatCrunch, the technology, and not get into the theory here. We're told that we have a coffee house. They've collected some data about preference among five brands. The sample was 200 customers. And it says, calculate the chi-square test statistic used to test the claim. This is one variable. We've got categories and we've got counts, and that tells me that's a one-way table or goodness of fit. We're going to go to open in StatCrunch. We've got our data there. We go to Stat, goodness of fit, chi-square. We need our observed, which is in our customers. That's the number of customers in each category. We don't have a column giving us the expected distribution, but we can say all cells are equal proportion. And we click compute, and we get our answer there. Our chi-square test statistic is 37.45. Those are our expecteds. There's our p-value, which tells us that we have less than alpha 0.05, therefore we reject the null. But that's how fast you can do this using StatCrunch for a one-way table goodness of fit. Hope this helps.